Never done this before, but I'm going outside with my crows. Thought I'd bring you along so you can see what I get to do every day. I open the door and say hi. There they are. Hi guys. How's it going? How's it going? Is Cassius and Woody, or Woody and Cassius? I'm not sure. But I got, what do you think, guys? I got two cameras. Can you deal with that? What's up? How's your day? Any clicks or warbles from me or anything this morning? Anything? No, just give you the food. Want to say hi to the people on Facebook? No? I know, you just want me to come on with the film and put the food down, Holmes. Okay, gotta put this camera down. I put that camera down. I'll fill up the food. Then I come here and their water bowl, their food, and we got in here some bread and some spaghetti, and that's about it. Cheese. They like the cheese. So there you go. It's Woody. That's Cassius over there. Okay, enjoy your lunch, guys. Who's first? Woody's first, always. Can I just come over here? Sit on my chair and watch him. Watch me. Film him with my camera. Well, I zoom in my camera, make sure who's who. That's what I do. And I just watch me look around my neighborhood. Cassius likes to dip. All crows like to dip, I think. So that's them, and basically, this is me watching them and filming them. Back to them. And they fly away and go stash somewhere in the backyard or at their trees or up in that tree. Well, I just film them and try to zoom in on them to check who it is, but I can't really see the zoom because I have my glasses on. And they'll go fly away and stash. And then when it's nice in the summer, I just sit here and wait for them to come back, because they always come back. But right now, it's cold. But see, I already came back. Just came back. And they eat some more and stash some more. But yeah, it's cold, and it's only getting colder. So and then too, where I sit, it's totally in the shade. You only get sun at like 5 o'clock. So sometimes I go put my chair over there in the sun, or walk over there in the sun, because it's cold. Incoming. Incoming. See you later. Enjoy your day. Then they go and do their crow business. Because you know, there's no business like crow business.